In ancient times, there were these wacky Celtic warriors called the Gaesatae. They had a wild idea. Let's go into battle against the powerful Romans butt naked. Yep, no armor or fancy clothes, just pure bare skin on the battlefield. Why, you ask? Well, they thought being naked would make them super speedy and freak out the Romans. So during a big fight in 225 BC called the Battle of Telamon, they stripped down and charged in. Historian Polybius wrote about it, saying, "Other Celts had clothes, but not our Gaesatae. They stripped and fought stark naked. They believed it would help them dodge thorny bushes on the battlefield and show off their confidence in a very, revealing way. But here's the punchline. When they faced the Romans, it was like a comedy sketch. The Romans were like, look, it's a nudist party. And guess what? The Romans won, marking the end of the Celtic goofy reign. So the Gaesatae taught us a hilarious lesson. Leave your birthday suit at home when you're going to war."